Hello everyone, good morning. So in previous video, we learned the unseen passage number 1. Okay, so now let's begin with unseen passage number 2. There are 4 major domains of the earth: lithosphere, atmosphere, hydrosphere and biosphere. These are the main 4 domains. The solid portion of the earth is called lithosphere. Solid portion of the earth is called lithosphere. The large and the masses are known as continents. All the continents lie in lithosphere. There are 7 continents. Asia is the largest continent and Australia is the smallest continent. Australia is called an island continent. The part of the earth which is covered with water is called hydrosphere. The part which is covered with water, that is called hydrosphere. The Pacific Ocean, the Antarctic Ocean and the Indian Ocean. The Southern Ocean and the Pacific Ocean is the largest ocean. The earth is surrounded by a layer of gases called atmosphere, which is surrounded by gases. Various kind of gases exits around the atmosphere, that is called atmosphere. There are 5 layers in the atmosphere. There are 5 layers. The biosphere is the narrow zone of the contact between the land, water and air. So here's one paragraph, one unseen passage about the science is given here, and we have to find out question and answers from that given questions. So let's see that. Question number 1, how many domains of the earth are here, are there? See, in the very first line, there are 4 major domains of the earth. There are 4 domains of the earth. Question number 2 is, what is lithosphere? So let's read that paragraph again. Lithosphere, atmosphere, hydrosphere and the biosphere. The solid portion of the earth is called lithosphere. The solid portion of the earth is called lithosphere. Which continent is called island continent? So the large land masses are known as continents. But here we are asked that which continent is called island continent. Island continent kisko bolte hai? Australia is called an island continent. Australia is called as island continent. What is the hydrosphere? The part of the earth which is covered with water, that is called hydrosphere. So we have to write down here, the part of the earth which is covered with water is called hydrosphere. Number 5, which ocean is the largest ocean of the world? The Pacific Ocean is the largest ocean of the world. Here in the very first line it is given, the Pacific Ocean, it is the largest in the whole world. Number 6, what is atmosphere? The earth is surrounded by a layer of gases. The earth is surrounded by layer of gases, that is called atmosphere. Okay, so we have done with the paragraph number 2, which was unseen. Now let's learn the grammar part. So let's read the first exercise. Complete the sentences with the correct forms of the adjectives in the bracket. We have to use the correct adjective. Comparative, then superlative was there, right? I already explained in one video. So if you don't know, if you didn't understood, then please go back to that video, watch it and then do this exercise. Okay. Because this is very much important from the point of view of the examination. So let's read the very first. She kept throwing the ball blank and blank each time. In the bracket, the word high is given. Okay, so we have to do it comparative. She kept throwing the ball higher and higher. The shop is the blank one in the town. यहाँ पे दी दिया है तो superlative के आगे we used to use this the, right? तो large का क्या हो जाएगा, large, larger, largest, the largest. Number three, this is blank ring I have even seen. Fine, the is given, the finer तो होगा नहीं, the finest ring I have ever seen. Number four, your dress is the blank dress among all your classmates. In bracket we are having word beautiful. So the is given again, so it must be superlative. We have to use superlative, right? Superlative mein beautiful, beautifuler, beautifulest. This is totally wrong. If we are doing, if we are praising about someone, if we are doing admire of someone, then we have to more and most. We have to use more and most. Okay, so here the is given means superlative we have to use. So beautiful, more beautiful and most beautiful. We will use most beautiful. The moon today seems to be blank than it was yesterday. The is not given means we are using comparative. We are using comparative. Moon today seems to be bright, brighter and brightest. So here we have to use brighter. I have written brightest, but this is wrong. What you have to read, write, you have to write brighter than it was yesterday. Okay, so in the PDF you will get correct, brighter. Exercise number B, circle the correct words to complete the sentences. Team is strong or stronger than team. अगर हम दो चीज़ों की कंपैरिजन कर रहे हैं, इफ़ वी आर डूइंग कंपैरिजन, हियर वी आर डूइंग कंपैरिजन ऑफ टीम एंड टीम. सो कंपैरिजन में आएगी कंपैरेटिव. कंपैरेटिव मीन्स ईआर वाला. टीम इज स्ट्रॉन्गर देन टीम. श्वेता इज ऑल ऑफ ऑल दी थ्री डॉटर्स. तीनों में से श्वेता प्रीटी है, ब्यूटीफुल है, तो क्या आएगा, प्रीटीएस्ट. श्वेता इज प्रीटीएस्ट ऑफ ऑल थ्री डॉटर्स. जोशुआ इज स्मार्टर देन एरोन. अगर अगेन वी आर हैविंग कंपैरिजन हियर, जोशुआ एंड एरोन. ओके, सो इन बिटवीन वी आर यूजिंग कंपैरेटिव डिग्री स्मार्टर. आई लाइक योर शूज, ब्लैंक देन हर्स. Good, better, best. Then होता है, again we are doing comparison. They are doing comparison of your shoes and one more girl. दोनों में से आपके अच्छे ऐसे बोल रहे हैं. Then comparison में अगर we are choosing comparative. Shobha has very blank eyes. Most beautiful eyes और very है तो आएगा beautiful eyes. Very है तो आएगा beautiful. Most होता तो यहाँ पे the होता. Shobha has the most beautiful eyes. Okay, but here we are having very, so we will use basic word, that is beautiful eyes. Now let's learn the vocabulary part. What we have to do, let's read the instruction. The following are the list of phrases that originated from the color blue. The meaning of the same have been provided next to it. Use them to complete the following sentences. What we have to do? They have used the word blue color. Okay, with blue color, they showed different feelings, different, we can say, expressions. So we have to use it at appropriate place. First one is out of the blue. Out of the blue का meaning होता है unexpected. जो हमने सोचा भी नहीं वैसा हो जाएगा, दैट इज कॉल्ड अनएक्सपेक्टेड. ट्रू ब्लू, लॉयर ऑल फेथफुल. वंस इन अ ब्लू मून, रेयरली, कभी कभी होता है, दैट इज कॉल्ड वंस इन अ ब्लू मून. ब्लू प्रिंट, अ डिटेल्ड डिजाइन. ब्लू प्रिंट मीन्स डिटेल्ड डिजाइन. सपोज इफ यू आर मेकिंग अ न्यू हाउस देन यू विल रिक्वायर ब्लू प्रिंट ऑफ योर हाउस, कि आपके हाउस को कैसे डिजाइन किया है इन डिटेल, दे विल बी नीडेड ब्लू प्रिंट. ब्लू रिबन टू डिस्क्राइब समथिंग एज अ बींग ऑफ द हाइस्ट क्वालिटी. ब्लू रिबन मीन्स इफ समथिंग दैट इज ऑफ हाइस्ट क्वालिटी, सबसे अच्छा जो होता है दैट इज कॉल्ड ब्लू रिबन. ओके, सो वट वी आर सपोज टू डी हो, वी हैव टू सिलेक्ट दीज आउट ऑफ दीज गिवन ब्लू कलर्स फ्रेजेस, वी हैव टू सिलेक्ट अकॉर्डिंग टू दी सिचुएशन. सो लेट स्टार्ट रीडिंग दैट. Number one is, one day blank I received a letter from her. One day I received a letter, that is out of the blue, unexpected. One day I didn't thought about the letter, but I received it. It was unexpected, so it was out of the blue. Number two, this is the blank event of the function. This is the blue ribbon event of the function. See, when there is a function, there is different types of event. अलग अलग type के programs होते हैं उसमें. जो सबसे ज़्यादा best है, that is called blue ribbon. So this is the blue ribbon event of the function. मतलब that event was the best event out of all. Number three, he comes to visit his parents. Blank. He comes to meet his parents. वो उनके parents को मिलने आते हैं. Rarely, कभी कभी आते हैं. Means once in a blue moon. She is my blank friend. She will not let me down. वो मेरी best friend है. मतलब faithful है. तो क्या होगा? True blue. That is, she is my true blue friend. She will not let me down. Number five, the blank for the new auditorium is ready. New, there is the blueprint for the new auditorium is ready. If they want to make a new auditorium, then what is needed in a detailed plan? Matlab, blueprint is ready for the new auditorium. So, it was all about the phrases. This is called phrases. इसको क्या बोलते हैं? Out of the blue, true blue, once in a blue moon, blue print, blue ribbon. That is called phrases, which we can use while speaking. So, that is included in the vocabulary part. Okay. It was all about the comparative and superlative adjectives, which I already explained in one video, that you have to go back and you have to replay if you don't understand. Okay, but this is my request to everyone, that without watching video, do not write down directly from the PDF, because you will not be able to understand anything, and you only have to write it down. There is no meaning of it. Okay, so it was about our unseen passage number 2, answers and the grammar part, which topic we already learned. In the next video we will do the letter writing, which is given in the worksheet, and the question bank.